So the backbone of Mantis is deep learning, which is a machine learning technique that enables us to train AI models that can process big data, in this case, hundreds of thousands of videos. It can process these videos in faster than real-time speed. Currently, we have models that can process videos in 10 times faster than real-time. That means if we have a video that is 10 minutes long, we can process that video in 1 minute. Currently, we're working on future versions of Mantis that can process the videos in 50 times or 100 times faster than real-time speed.